Greetings, everyone. Today, we are going to introduce WONDOM Dual Channel 300 Watts High Power Amplifier Board. This stereo 300 Watts amplifier board adopts Class D topology, which, compared to the common Class AB amplifiers, operates with higher efficiency, up to 96%, and lower distortion and noise, delivering high-quality audio playback. Let's first look at the dimensions of this amplifier board, approximately 4.8 inches in length and 3.6 inches in width, with 4 screw holes on the board for easy installation, allowing quick integration into any cabinet. It is equipped with 4 high-quality inductors to effectively filter out higher-order harmonics and provide high-quality audio playback. Additionally, it features 6 large-capacity capacitors that not only filter but also store energy to meet the demands of high-power audio transients. The board also comes with a heavy-duty heat sink and a temperature-controlled fan that automatically runs when the temperature exceeds 50 degrees Celsius, ensuring the amplifier can dissipate heat adequately even in harsh conditions for long-term stable operation. The amplifier board integrates a comprehensive protection circuit, including overtemperature and overcurrent protection, ensuring high reliability and longer lifespan. The amplifier chip is the TI TAS5630B. Known for its high audio performance, complemented by a meticulous PCB layout to fully leverage its outstanding audio capabilities. This amplifier features a DC power interface, supporting a wide input voltage range of DC 25 volts, 48 volts. In addition to the DC interface, the board also has an RJ128 power terminal for easy connection with a switching power supply using a cable harness. When powered by DC 48 volts and with a 4 ohm load, each channel can output up to 300 watts. The board provides RCA audio input ports for quick connection to devices like MP3 players, CDs, phones, and computers. The speaker terminal is RJ128. Simply connect the speaker wires to this interface. For user control convenience, an optional volume control module VC01 is provided. Before connecting the volume board, ensure all switches of SW1 are set to the OFF position. You will notice 2 rows of pins on the amplifier board. Simply plug in the volume board, then connect the potentiometer to adjust the volume. If Bluetooth functionality is desired, consider our Bluetooth receiver board. There is a standby control port J21 on the board. Short-circuiting it will put the amplifier board into standby mode. An onboard power indicator light allows you to monitor the system's operational status at any time. With features like dual-channel 300 watts output power, Class D topology, high operational efficiency, reliability, and easy system integration, this amplifier board is suitable for desktop speakers, home theaters, audio DIY projects, and demanding industrial applications. Now, let's play some music. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.